I'm so stoked I found someone who gets me, and I want all my friends to know it.
That's my new boyfriend.
Oh, he's handsome.
He asked me to be his girlfriend last night, and I said yes.
Did he give you his varsity jacket?
No.
Oh, I'm just saying.
Thanks for sinking my ship.
Yeah, we're happy and we're in love.
I think Orby is really good for Kat. I think he's very, like, open-minded, free love, very free-spirited.
That drawing there took forever because we were just kissing the whole time. And then he had, like, lipstick all over his face. My friend's like, hey, you have lipstick on your face. He goes, I don't care. I'm the happiest man on earth. And I'm like, ah!
My sister's worried about me rushing into a relationship and doesn't want me to get hurt.
Dude, I really like Orby.
Really? That's good. Is he a good guy?
He's so rad.
Yeah?
He just gets me, dude.
I think my sister is a hopeless romantic. She tends to fall in love really easily, and I think she needs to be a little more careful about all that. It's not the first time I hear he gets me.
What's that supposed to mean?
I think you know what that means.
What?
You said that with the last attention-seeking guy that he got you, so.
He did get me. Just not anymore. Oh, I hate when you talk about.
I know that you make a lot of decisions based on your heart.
Yeah, that's how everybody should be.
Carolyn is definitely more practical. She's very all about logic. And like, for me, I'm just all about like, yeah, it feels right, let's do it.
Dude, I'm in love. It's the greatest thing ever.